Hey, so first type MSI Afterburner download in the search. Click the first link, head towards the bottom of the page, and you will find a download link. Click it and it will start downloading your software. After the completion, extract the setup and run it. Install it in your desired drive. Make sure to check mark the Rivatuner installation. First, it will install your Afterburner and then Rivatuner extension. Here you have your Afterburner. Here are the graphs for your CPU, GPU usage, RAM and page usage and etc. You can check all up in here. On the front panel, you have various overclocking options and fan control settings. In the main settings, there is a fan tab in which a detailed fan control graph has been given to you with interactive controls, in which you can set the fan speed proportional to your temperature increase. Here are your on-screen display control keys. You can set the hotkeys from here. Next is screen capture. In this tab, you can set the hotkeys for a snapshot and also set the format of the screenshot, its quality and save location. The other tab is video capture, where you can set the on-screen recording parameters and save location. Here you have customizable profiles according to your need and work mode. Moreover, user interface is there to customize your Afterburner layouts and themes. Now let's move towards the main part, that is on-screen display metrics and Rivatuner services. Go to the monitoring tab, check mark on the settings or metrics you want to display. Click on it and then click on show in on-screen display below and done. Your metric will be displayed on the screen. Let's check mark several more and then run our game for demonstration. Rivatuner will be activated in your Windows action log. You can see here all the metrics I've checked and set in on-screen display. You may have as many metrics as you like, but too many will fill up your LED screen and will disturb you while playing your game. They were some pretty basic installation guide for MSI Afterburner and its usage and how to activate the on-screen display and Rivatuner services. So thanks for watching the video. I hope you like it. Make sure to leave a like and do subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Not subscribed to TechVec yet? Make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon.